It is. Well, not the wall itself, perhaps. The construction is very traditional. There are names scratched upon some of the bricks, just there. Workers and masons, I expect, carving a little immortality for themselves. It's a fine keep, Cad Nuar. 2 centuries to its name, and abandoned for nearly as long. But the truly interesting part is in there, and I haven't had much luck in reaching the keep itself. I hoped to find the master of this place, a man by the name of Meyerwald, but it seems that he either holds his privacy most dear, or else has been devoured by his houseguests. Knowledge. Or, to be less clever about it, a certain text. I've come in search of a great treasure, you see. Not gold or silver, but the Tanvi Oratoa. You might call it the Book of Virtues. It's a sacred text of Rauatai, but we possess only a small fragment of it. A watcher? You've spoken with spirits? There are many questions I would ask if I could do the same. Excellent. Lead on, my friend, and I will be at your heels. Ah, wait. Speaking of that, I ought to warn you first. Wondrous teeth, I nearly forgot. I have, at times, been followed. It began in Adir, and in Exometal they attacked outright. I believe they do not wish for me to find what I am looking for. I say believe, but I have been told as much by one of my would-be assassins. I pay them little mind. Humorless swords in long robes. But it's why I bought the sword, you see. And it's only fair that you should know. I'm glad you're not discouraged. Come then. Who knows what we will find inside?
Looks like this place has been abandoned for years.
Brave.